Everyone, we're still here on Cyrene, so we're going to do that daily again. And I decided I want to start with the sweat instead of the crafting. We'll go sweat, crafting, killing. Just because I want to try and incorporate these two craft quests per badges in as much as I can. AKA, if we have the stuff. And so there's our 500 sweat for our first badge. And then we'll combine those two with the other three crafting dailies I like to do from ARC staging. And that'll cover a bunch of our manufacturing. The cube enhanced metal is metal manufacturing, the cube enhanced lube is electronical manufacturing, the weapon, the enkidd dire S1 is going to be weapon manufacturing. Oh, I got the shirt too. Cool. So that's the one for weapon manufacturing. This is manufacturer mechanical. This is armor technology. I'd like to find that acid plate and see how hard that is, because I think that one gives armor manufacturing, and so then you could raise up armor manufacturing and armor technology with a daily. And so we'll have to look into that a little bit. And so let's start with the filter. I'm going to just go with the stuff I have the most of and work our way down. Starting to get a little low. Oh, we can make light power cells. Well, we won't do that today. Those are turned in for a Cyrene token, I think. We're gonna have to get some more materials if we want to keep up on that weapon manufacturing, I think. We're having a little bit of a rough run this morning on this particular one. Only because these mission tokens are not the easiest to come by. I think I'm only getting about four or five a day. And we've just not been successful seven times in a row, eight. And so our success rate's down around 10%. Jeez, that's rough. Oh well. We're gonna do the other one maybe for a quick second. We're not having any luck on that one. So where's the. Yeah, we'll do that one. That was getting a little rough on the other one. We're just gonna switch it up. I hope that. Oh, that was successful. Why did it say not successful? I got confused. All right, so we got that one. All right, let's try the metal one more time. We're gonna run out of these low-grade metal components. And I don't think I have the stuff to make more of those at this time. I'd have to look up what they take. I think it's those low-grade electronic components. All right, there's some what's armor technology up to? 471. We're really close in on that 500 mark. Let's grab these. We're gonna have to grab re get some of these mission tokens because we used a bunch failing that mission 10 times this morning. And it's not him, it's this guy over here that will trade the green crystals to get three more tokens. I'm just going to slap this stuff in storage so that we have enough space. There we go. Now let's go get those other couple of badges from Mac there. And then we'll go gather up. Ooh, let's get our mining daily while we're here. Don't think we're doing that today, but. First stop is Sea Race. I'm gonna move up to the spot I normally like to take. That's kind of up along the hill over here, just because it's easier to target them a little bit. Nice. Gonna have to do like a simple conductor run at some point if we keep getting a ton of muscle oil. I heard they're talk about new blueprints being released at some point though, and so I'm definitely want to hold off until that happens to see what we can generate. Oh, a big bird wing. I didn't know these guys dropped that. Let's switch it up a little bit. Go do the weeds first, and then I like to end on the scout bots a lot of times, but we might not do that today. We might hit those next after we do these dire weeds. I'm just giving that guy a chance to finish up in there, hopefully. So that we can use the rocket launcher, grenade launcher. Nice, we got some dire weed flexing. And so maybe the next time we'll be able to do that tailoring mission again. We were just down to three clicks, and so I didn't want to risk it after failing that one craft like 11 times in a row. Oh, nice. We'll take that stone too. I stopped to heal. I didn't notice there was stone there. Oh, nice. That was a 20 peg global. 21. Alright, this one will complete our mission for today. Oh, and another global. Man, these guys are hitting nice. I think we'll be able to get away with using the grenade launcher. Oh, I should have healed up first, so we'll do that. That wasn't very smart on me. Oh, maybe it's the low-grade scrap we needed. They look the same icon-wise. Whoa. Ooh, we might be in needing to repair our armor soon. We're taking a lot more damage than we used to. And usually when that happens, it's time to repair the armor. Well, they could have just got a bunch of hits in a row. Nice. We just codexed up. All right, let's do the swamp lurkers next. And normally I gotta go right to left across the map. I've no noticed with just looking at that right now where we do the sky rays and then we do the paneleon or the swamp lurkers, then the paneleons, and then we s finish out with the direweeds and the scout bots. I mean, obviously not today. We're switching it up today. Well, I'm glad I didn't go over those rhino beetles. All right, let's get started on these swamp lurkers. And we're hoping to get some swamp lurker oil up these guys for that daily we do for the badge. I don't know how these guys hide their hitbox. I mean, right now he's just outrunning me. But they like turn, and when they're walking away for whatever reason, you can't shoot them. Sometimes. Not all the time. It's like their arm blocks their hitbox. See right there. He's in range, you see with the red, and then finally he stopped, and it was just enough to shoot. So maybe he's moving faster than I'm tracking him. But it's kind of interesting to watch him just sit there in range and just not firing because the guy's walking. There's a little bit of oil. How much of this oil am I getting? Oh, that's a fair amount. All right, there's our last one. for today. Oh, I didn't go far enough yet. That kind of hurt. Well, that's kind of nice. We got power supply. Those have really good markup. Yeah, 300 something percent. All right, that actually finished up our daily for the paneleons. All right, there's our last one. Now let's go back to the teleporter and go claim those badges. That'll give us 8 badges for today. All right, and there's our 8 badges, bringing our total to 314 at this time. Now, we got a couple. We got that. Let's select some rewards. We definitely want some more evade. Was it? Yeah, there's scout bots. What should we take here? Let's go with some athletics. And I don't think we're gonna do any that mining daily today. I'm kind of waiting till we need some more of that Zorn star and the yellow star before we go back and hit that. As much as I like the mining skill boost, that's definitely not our main focus here on Cyrene. Our main focus here on Cyrene is the crafting and the arc badges. I hope everyone is having an amazing day. Stay epic.